tonight. A Jackson teen is in jail. Police say he confessed to killing a pro bass fisherman at a Jackson motel.
17-year-old Shaun Brown is charged with capital murder. In this developing story, 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports police may have a key piece of evidence.
Jackson police say it was a big tip that helped them crack this case. They say the information they received about the suspect led detectives right to his home.
16 WAPT was with investigators Wednesday morning when they tracked down 17-year-old Shaun Brown on Delmar Street. That house is less than a mile away from where Brown told police he shot and killed 57-year-old James Johnson. Witnesses say Johnson died outside, just feet away from his room at the Motel 6 off I-55 Sunday night. He was in town with his wife for the Bassmaster fishing tournament at the reservoir. His relatives say Johnson caught someone trying to break into his boat, but that's when the gunman opened fire, killing him. Wednesday, detectives spent more than half an hour combing through the woods behind the motel crime scene looking for the murder weapon. Back at the house on Delmar Street, officers took several items as evidence, including this red hoodie. They believe it's the same red hoodie caught on surveillance video moments after the murder.
Brown showed no emotion as he made his initial appearance here before a judge. He was denied bond. He says he plans to have a public defender represent him. In downtown Jackson, outside police headquarters, Andrew Kinsey, 16.